All right, Bruce Jones, and we're in Henrietta at the old high school throwback night. The Henrietta Lady Knights are getting ready to take on the Lady Wolverines from
Holdenville.
I'm up here with Andy Bielko, ready for another season. Want you to know, tonight's game is being brought to you in part by Shoney's Restaurant, 610 East Main. They've got some great food down there, great on the menu, great from the buffet. Andy, that's some good eating.
Oh, I'll tell you what, I do like the nights that they have the tacos.
Yep.
You know,
Taco Tuesday.
Oh, Taco Tuesday is really an excellent night. And we have our cattle meetings down there, and they treat us well. And Shoney's is a great thing that came to Henrietta that was greatly appreciated by all of us.
And they're a great Henrietta Town supporter as well.
Exactly right.
I know that Nancy's gone out to the park and done a lot of decorations out there. They've spent money here in town just on other things. They're real good friends of Henrietta.
Yep.
And next Thursday is going to be Thanksgiving. They've got a menu, buffet menu for Thanksgiving.
There you go. So if you can't cook it at home, go there and have home cooking right there.
And we're ready to start just here in about 2 minutes.
Well, this brings back a lot of good memories here. You know, my daughter Jennifer and my daughter Elizabeth played here on this floor, and it sure brings back a lot of memories. It's been a this place has been talked about turning into classrooms and everything else, and it is just the time just went on, and now it's back in operation.
Oh yeah,
and we're going to get a $450,000+ floor up there in our new gym. So thank goodness we have insurance for Henrietta.
That was a shame about it. All right, look out there in the center court. We've got our senior captains out there.
Yep.
There's Kaylee Hamrick. You've got Kim Fowler. You've got Autumn Blackbear. And
Smith.
Emily Smith.
Yeah, Matt.
So we're all out there getting ready to start the game. Remember, it's a great day to be a knight in H-Town.
A lot of good things going on in H-Town, too. The new street down there. And they've got today to kind of put paint down to show where they're going to stripe it. They're only starting to look nice down there on Main Street. Getting ready for the parade coming up.
You know it. That comes up on the 7th.
Yep.
And we're getting ready to start. Girls be doing introductions and opening here just in a minute. Henrietta's got some good old standbys coming back. The lineup. They should be doing good.
Yep.
We have...
got several of them being seniors now. They're going to be the leaders. So
you bet. We talked with Coach Glendale Treat and Bunyan Johnson the other day, and we've got them on our website. So see what they have to say.
You bet.
Stripes and bright.
All right, let's go Knights. What a great, great.
Time to play ball.
You bet. And God bless America and our troops out there in the fields all over the world.
You know, Andy, look across over there. There's a whole lot of people turned out to this first
You bet.
Game.
Looks like a good crowd here in the old Henrietta High School is going to get some facelifts coming up. It's going to be all new lights all through the high school. And they're going to be LEDs, which is going to give the teachers a lot more brighter rooms and better for the students. And also cut back on electric bill.
You bet. That's going to be a major deal for Henrietta.
You bet.
Knights.
Yes.
Our starters.
All right, Henrietta fans, it's time to get on your feet to meet the starting five of your Henrietta Lady Knights. The Lady Knights are coached by Glendale Creek and assisted by Roberta Herring. And now, the starting five from Henrietta at guard, 5'2 sophomore, number 22, Kate Bergman, to win. At forward, the 5'7 senior, number 11, Emily. Guard, a 5'3 senior, number 3, Kimberly Fowler. At forward, a 5'7 senior, number 35, Autumn, the Black Bear.
The Black Bear roll back in on it. Good to see Hamrick back playing.
And if you'll notice over there in the other corner, they're all going by to see Danielle LaSarge.
Yeah, Danielle LaSarge.
That was her teammate last year, she graduated. And then she was in an accident last summer. It's very serious. Very fortunate to have survived. And she's doing well. She's in rehab now. We wish her all the best and for a speedy recovery.
You bet. You bet. God bless her.
Get all that. Right. It's time for basketball, ain't
you? You bet. Call the bell at the center of the floor, waiting on Henrietta Knights to get out there and the referees get this game started. 8 minutes. To go in this quarter.
Have not been doing this for a year now.
You bet. You bet. Kind of like it up on a platform up here too, Bruce.
Well, the old gym does have some perks.
Look like two birds up here on the perch.
Smith in the circle.
All right, Smith's jumping. That's great.
Three of the girls there that are going to be on our softball team come next spring. Too.
Yep.
And I expect some good stuff out of that.
Let's see what's going on here with Holdenville. While we're waiting, you know, Holdenville's a little town of where Dean Goforth raced the pro stock, and I was on that world championship team. And Dean and his son, Kerry, they hold the record for the most wins in the pro stock in the IPRA racing.
Really?
And they when you go to their town, there's a big plaque that says that. So they are true people that really believe and has the ability to win.
Now you're talking about notables. I was over at the chamber day before yesterday. Gentleman Red Stegall came to town.
Oh, Red was in? I haven't seen him since he was out at the when we had him out there at the yeah.
All right, there's tip off.
Here we go, Black Bear with the ball. Over. Black Bear's got the ball, driving the side. Into Fowler. Fowler drives around. Ball stolen off of her, or fouled. Okay, Fowler got fouled. She'll be throwing the ball in. Okay, getting around a nice lineup. Fowler tights it in. Black Bear shoots. No good. Rebound by Smith. Smith back out. To DeWiggins. DeWiggins to Hamrick. Hamrick to Fowler. Fowler to Black Bear. Back to Wiggins. Under to Smith. Smith missed it. Out of bounds. Henrietta's ball.
You know, I'll tell you what, I like watching our girls play. They're a real high, fast-paced, high-action team.
So far, they've been holding the ball pretty good. Blair's got the ball. A lot of guarding going on by Holdenville after.
Oh, yeah.
Hamrick's got the ball. Back to DeWiggins, but DeWiggins back to Black Bear. Black Bear over to Fowler. Hamrick's looking around. Back to Black Bear. I'm looking for Black Bear to get that three-point shot going. Oh, she slows it up. No good. Ball by Holdenville, and here they come.
Okay, so the first time tonight, Holdenville's got the ball doing some offense.
Yep. Phillips is bringing the ball around. Into Voigt. Voigt passes it out to Smith. Smith is driving to the basket. Still driving the basket. Throws to the corner. Back around underneath the basket. And a ball. Beautiful block by Hamrick. Beautiful block by Hamrick.
Yep, and she got charged
for it. And she got a foul after the second time. She blocked it, then he went back up. So Hamrick gets the...
one foul there.
Yep. Their first foul. Smith throws it around.
All the way across court.
Yep.
Throw there, too.
Tatum's had the ball, trying to get it back. Pass it over to Voigt. Voigt passes it back. Smith. Smith in the corner. Long shot.
No.
Rebound fought for. Black Bear missed it. Passes back out. Holdenville's got the ball back. Another long shot. No good. And we're all over. Hamrick. That was another foul by 22.
It is going to be for Henrietta. We're going to take the ball.
That's a foul on Voigt. That's two on her already. One down here, one here. Oh, ball out of bounds, Henrietta. Black Bear's got the ball. Bringing it down to court. Passes it off. Oh, stolen. Out of bounds.
It's almost a good steal.
Whew, man, close.
This is going to be a fast game. We're already six minutes left in the first quarter.
Yep.
Still scoreless.
Both teams a little jittery in their first game, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Getting things under the belt. Here's Black Bear wide open. Here's the three-pointer. No good. Rebound fought for. Fowler gets the ball back in. Out of bounds. It'll be Holdenville's ball.
I thought that was going to be a good save by
Kim. Yep, she tried. Good try. No cigar. All right. Here comes Smith bringing the ball down for Holdenville. Passes in the middle to number two, and she was fouled. Smith will be at the line. Are they going to take it out of bounds?
Yep. The first foul on Blackbeard Knights.
Yep. Smith's got the ball, bring it down, passes it off. Ball, Hamrick got another foul on Hamrick. That's not good for Hamrick.
Nope, we're being aggressive as can be. You notice that.
Yep.
Shot up, nothing there.
Nothing there. The back player's got the ball.
Good steal.
Oh, long pass. Smith got the ball. Almost lost. Oh, Black Bear was about to get the ball. Oh, stolen ball. Here they come. Fowler's out front. Ball knocked out of the bounce by Fowler. Good hustle by Fowler.
You remember last year, Kim was one of those that was right in there with all that.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Ball out of bounds to Holdenville. Back outside. Voigt. Voigt's passing the ball to Smith. Dribbles around, throws it back. Over here to Smith. Smith drives it in. Back to Voigt. Long shot. Good. Two.
Three-pointer,
right? Yep.
Three.
Voigt's got a three-pointer. Out of scores. Finally broke a score. Here comes Henrietta. And the ball's knocked out of bounds. No, saved. Jump ball. Yeah, ball, good hustle by both teams on the floor. Black Bear, ball out of bounds to...
It's kind of held up a little bit because you thought it was already out of bounds.
Yep, here comes Holdenville. Voigt's got the ball. Passes it over. Looking to the... Here comes Voigt with the ball. Back to Smith. Over underneath the basket, wide open. Oh, what a block. Beautiful block by Smith. Another block by Smith. Beautiful. That's two blocks on Smith underneath that hoop. She's a lot more aggressive this year than she was the other years. That's great. Holdenville's going to be taking the ball out of bounds, and it'll be Phillips throwing the ball in. Phillips throws it in. Long shot. Another three-point shot and knocked out of bounds. It should be Henrietta's ball knocked out of bounds by Smith. And Black Bears to bring the ball in. It's going to be a press. They're putting the press on Henrietta.
That was Black Bear.
Black Bear?
Yeah.
And what?
No.
What? Foul. Reach in foul. Oh. Ball out of bounds. Fowler to take the ball out of bounds.
She had her two, but just, they wouldn't let it count.
Yep. Oh.
Weak throw.
Knocked out of bounds. Yep. The Wiggins throwing over to Fowler. Here we go. Fowler take the ball out of bounds. Got to see Hamrick in there. She normally gets in there and drives to the basket. But she can drive. Fowler's got the ball going to the basket. Throws to Smith. Hamrick's got the ball. Back to Fowler. Fowler. Back to DeWiggins. Tapped out of her bounds. Another foul on number 12. That's two on Smith.
We're going to have to slow this ball down.
Yep. Start working the ball.
Our normal style of play, though, is run and gun.
Yep. All right, DeWiggins with the ball. Bringing it across the line. Number three, she's trying to guard her pretty close. There's Hamrick. She's driving that time. Oh, what a – that was a – she'll go to line for two.
Yes, she will.
No, she's standing there dribbling. So they're not giving that to her.
No, they're not.
Okay.
Said she didn't go up for the shot.
Here's the ball knocked out of bounds again. Holdenville's really hustling in with them hands, I can tell you that much.
They've done their research.
Yes, they have.
I'll guarantee you. They've been
Fowler with the ball.
They've been watching our videos from last year.
There's Hamrick over. Smith underneath. She's going to shoot. And she's now she'll go to the line. Smith will go to the line for two. Foul on number three.
Henrietta still trailing by three with 3:23 left to go in this first quarter.
And Smith at the line. And no good.
Missed the post.
Yep. Now she got one more shot. The eyes to hoop. Shoots. And it's good. So she's on the board. Henrietta 1, Holdenville 3. And here comes Holdenville with 3:23 to go in the first period.
It's nice to have the points, but I'd like to have a lot more than that.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, at least we got it. We got a bucket in to start us. Holdenville dribbling around. There goes a drive inside. Long shot again. They love those three-pointers. Look at that. That was number 10.
Another three.
Okay. Fowler with the ball, driving to the basket, throws it over.
Hamrick shoots for three.
Oh, almost. Well fought for. Here comes Holdenville, knocked out of bounds again. Go after. Holdenville's having a problem with the ball, too. There's another ball stopped out of. Fowler, that Fowler boy is everywhere.
Well, we knew that.
She is a hustler.
That was her style of play last year.
Yep. There goes ball underneath, out of bounds. And it's going to.
Holdenville gets it.
Yep. Billy into the ball game now. Oh, Captain. We got a foul on Hamrick again.
Rachel.
That's three. Oh, that's second?
That's two on her.
Okay. They work that day. They always work to get the one person open in the corner so they can shoot them threes.
Mm-hmm. Good game plan.
There goes another one. No good. Rebound by the smallest person on the court, Nee Wiggins.
Oh.
Fowler bringing the ball down. She's going to the basket, shoots, and it's good. Here comes Holdenville.
I just love to watch Wiggins and yep. Him and Fowler play.
Well, they're hustlers out there.
Oh, they are.
There's a long three-pointer again. Miss.
Look at there, Blackbear.
Blackbear's got the ball. Here comes Hamrick. Go for it, Hamrick. Go to the basket. That a girl.
Up for two.
That's it. Another two for Hamrick. Henrietta's working her way back.
All of a sudden, now we got a 5-3 game. Okay, we're going to take just a break here for a second. We'll be right back.
Henrietta Eye Center has been a leading provider of optometry services and vision care products in the area since 1997. We want to help you achieve and maintain clear vision for years to come. We offer comprehensive vision examinations at our Henrietta office and specialize in the diagnosis and treatment of a wide array of eye diseases, conditions, and problems. When you buy a complete pair of glasses, you get the second pair at half off.
All right, that was a 30-second timeout for the Lady Knights.
Yep.
They just picked up two more points, and now we got a ball game going.
5-6, getting the jitters down and starting to drive to the basket.
Minute 22 left to go in this first quarter.
There you go.
Folks, do not bet the farm on this game.
Nope.
And just a reminder, if you're tired of watching it on your computer, get your Roku or Amazon Fire Stick and watch us on your TV. Go to CityLink TV and add the Henrietta TV News to your channel.
Look, they saw it. There's a long three-pointer, almost three-pointer. She shoots good. No rebound.
Yeah, Billy's under it.
Yep. Billy got the rebound. This is Billy's first year, so
yep.
Good to see her on the court and doing her thing. Billy's underneath. Got the ball. Almost loses it. Fights for the ball, and it's a jump ball. And the arrow's to Henrietta, so it'll be Henrietta gets the ball out of bounds.
Long
throw inside. The Wiggins got the ball. Over to Fowler. Fowler's got the ball. Another knockout. Number 10's got some quick hands, that Panky.
Oh, she does.
She has quick hands.
Yeah, we're going to have to really stiffen up defense on her.
Yep. And they're double teaming, too. Look at this.
Yeah.
It's a walk. There's a walk on the Wiggins.
They figured out real fast right there.
Okay, he's keeping fresh people in from Holdenville, too. He keeps running their team in and out of there. So.
We got some speed demons on our side.
Yes,
so
sir.
Got to come in and hold that down.
Five to six still. 27 seconds to go in this quarter.
Boy, it's amazing how this time's flown.
Oh,
by.
Man. It's just like getting old. Time rides by, the quicker you get older. All right. Good guard there. Here we go. Oh, Fowler. Out of bounds again. There's a pushing foul. 22.
1 second.
1.2 seconds to go. Get in and shoot. That's what they got to do.
And that's a
shoot.
Time.
There's a shot. Up, no good. And the end of the first period, Henrietta 5. Our visitors, Holdenville, Wolverines 6.
Are you looking for a nursing facility or assisted living services for your loved one in Henrietta? Fountain View Manor is the perfect place. Let them live a better life under the care of our experienced, professional, and trained staff.
We offer skilled care and memory support for your family member who deserves the very best. We are a locally owned and operated facility that has been serving Henrietta's seniors since 1967.
All right, we got about a half a minute for the start of the second quarter. This has been one fast game. So
yes, it has, Bruce. It sure has.
Think about it. We started right at a little after 6, already 6:21.
Yep.
Boom.
Yep.
Just a reminder, everyone, the game's going to be on henrietta.com later on this evening. So if you missed it or want to relive it, there you go.
There you go. That's right. All right, we got the Black Bear, Hamrick, Smith, Fowler, and they've been in there all quarter long. Only thing that's changed out was Billy coming in there.
Yep.
So these girls are putting their courage on the line.
But they've got the conditioning to do it.
Yep.
That's what three people right. Working on them.
Ball passed back for Wolverines, and they brought the two new people in for Wolverines, a little bit taller. Maybe try to get some more rebounds underneath that hoop and put them in there. But they've got him playing outside.
That's interesting.
Yes. Yes, it is. There's a drive to the basket. Foul on Smith, I do believe.
Nope.
What was,
yeah, it was.
Black Bear got the foul. That's two on Black Bear. There's a long three-pointer again. Holy mackerel. That's Panky. That's the young lady with the fast hand. Now she's making 3 points. Oh, look at that shot. You got Black Bear put in their left-hand hook. Left-hand hook by Black Bear.
By Black Bear. She'll go to the line shooting another one.
Yes, she will. All right, Black Bear at the line shoots. No good. Rebound fought for. Knocked out of bounds. Henrietta's ball. Yeah. Fix-It goes in there for Wolverines now. Pass ball out. Another knockout by the Wolverines.
The only problem with the gym here, you're sitting on the court when you're down there in that first row.
Yes, you are. There's a Black Bear shoots, no good. Fix-It-Co gets the ball, hands it off, and here comes the Wolverines. Passes it off to Fowler. Shoots, no good. Fowler gets a rebound.
Good rebound.
Bringing it down court. Throws it over to Hamrick. Hamrick's dribbling the basket. Oh, she shoots. Oh, almost in and out. Big rebound fought for. Fix-It-Co tries to throw it back and almost blocked again. 7-9. 6:34 to go in the second period.
We've got to get those rebounds under there.
Absolutely. I thought they were almost going to call a walking foul on Hamrick, but she got the ball off soon enough. Underneath, here we go. Trying to get it in. There it is.
Two more for the Wolverines.
Phillips puts it in. Here comes Fowler. Fowler throws it in to Black Bear. Black Bear over to. There's DeWiggins shoots. Long. Oh!
Just knew that was gone.
Man, I thought that was just arched up there just perfect, but didn't get in there. Ball fought for again. Knocked out.
Look at that.
Oh, hey, boy, Hammer's lucky she didn't get another foul on her. And the coach over here is raising heck with the referee while she wasn't fouled.
Yep. And we have a timeout over on the Henrietta side. Do want to remind you that Henrietta.com does provide coverage of all the Henrietta sports. The only one that gives you the digital coverage.
There you go.
You know, Andy, we did softball, started out our year this year with softball, went right into football. Just those two seasons, there's been over 7,000 people have watched our streaming video.
That's fantastic. That is fantastic.
We appreciate every one of you. Tell your friends.
Yep. I see a lot of our former students here tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, nice crowd. I mean, excellent crowd by this Henrietta group here. So thank you for coming out and supporting your team. Here we go. Fowler bringing the ball down. Driving by. Over to Hamrick. Hamrick's going to the basket. Oh, way over. Smith shoots. Good. And Smith puts it in there. Ball passed around. Wolverines trying to work it into the basket. There we go to Fixico over there, being guarded by Black Bear, and almost got the ball off over here. Drive to the middle, throws it back out. That young lady, and puts it in. Number 11.
You know, I was in the school office the other day.
Yep.
Talking to Autumn Black Bear, asked her if she's ready for the season.
Black Bear's got the ball.
She said, oh, yeah, I want to go play.
Here she comes, and that's a foul on number 11.
Push it away. That'll send Hamrick to the line.
Okay, Hamrick at the line for two. 1-1 for Hamrick. All right, Hamrick, put the first one in so you can get the second one. Hamrick looks, shoots, no good. Rebounds, fought for. Fixico's got the rebound, throws it back. Here's a young lady that loves to drive. Puts her hand out there. Almost like a push out. You notice that?
She does a good job with it.
Yep. Trying to get it into Fixico in the middle. Here's a long three-pointer again. And it's good. That's another three. That's two she's had tonight. And timeout by Coach Street.
So we'll be right back. Just bear with us just a second. I'll tell you what, look at that crowd that's come up here from Henrietta.
Yep, they're going to get good crowd from Holdenville here, too. Look.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, this is a great show on a night. It's supposed to be cold outside, and they come to support both their teams.
And our next ball game is going to be December 6th. We'll be hosting Kellyville right here in
good old Kellyville.
And last year we went up there for the opening game. They have got a beautiful facility.
Oh, they got a beautiful facility.
I mean, it's brand new. We were the second game to be played in that.
Next year they'll come see us and we'll have a nice gym. All new floor and air conditioning. You hear that too?
I haven't heard that. I'm
working on air conditioning for that building.
Oh, good save by Fowler.
There goes Fowler driving, loses the ball, gets it back, throws it back to Black Bear. Black Bear shoots. No good. Rebound fought for. And out of bounds. Out of bounds. Henrietta's ball.
That's what we wanted.
Good hustle by Holdenville, but just slid out of bounds. Black Bear's got the ball, throw it in. Come on, get it. Out to Hamrick. Hamrick to Fowler. Fowler underneath it to Wiggins. The Wiggins shoots, throws it back in. Fixico gets the rebound, and here comes the Wolverines. Underneath, wide open. Back out. She's going to drive to the basket, passes the corner. She shoots again.
Smith gets a rebound on that, thank goodness.
Yep. There's a foul, number three.
Foul charge to
Jackson. That's their second.
Her second personal. Team foul number nine. Sends Caitlin DeWiggins to the line shooting 21.
Oh, second quarter now. Teach me how to do this, Bruce. All right, here we go.
All right, DeWiggins shooting.
And it's good.
All right, that narrows it down just a little bit. 6-point difference.
Yep. 2 threes. We're right in the ballpark. Okay, she gets one more. DeWiggins got the ball. Eye in the hoop, shoots. And it's good. Oh, we're getting closer. 5 points.
You remember last year, Caitlin was real strong on those
yep.
free throws.
Ball being passed around. And we number the new person for.
Good block.
Oh, good block. Here comes DeWiggins. Oh, loses it. Oh, loses it. Oh. Well, she said she walked, so.
Give that one to him.
All right. Looks like Bowen in the ball game for Bowen and Marriott in the ball game now.
For the Wolverines.
For the Wolverines. Getting a little bit of different. Throwing it underneath. Back over. Oh, underneath. And Black Bear there. Jump ball going to Henrietta.
Oh, yeah. I love that.
That was a good defensive play. Ball in the center, grabbed the ball and pulled it around. All right, here we go.
Black Bear's one of those that get physical with you.
Yep, DeWiggins got the ball all over. Number 4, foul on 4 again. All right, DeWiggins at the line. She's already made 2. Let's make 2 more. Keep bringing us back here, DeWiggins.
I love watching Caitlin play, whether it's basketball.
And it's good.
Or softball.
Yep. She's a hustler.
You get out there in time for softball season, watch her. She's the catcher behind the plate.
Yep.
And she does get into it. She runs full speed from the first pitch to the last.
See, she's got her ankle brace on.
Oh, yeah.
Ball's up, no good. Missed one there. Okay, here they come. Wolverines trying to get down there quick before we get a defense set up. Fixico passes the ball over. Trying to move the ball around. Coach Treat hollering which way to go down here. And ball almost stolen by Fowler. There's a long shot, wide open. Wolverines trying to drive it through and lets it right to the bucket. Oh, lucky that didn't go in. There's another long shot. No good. Smith gets a rebound.
Oh, good move.
And there's Black Bear with the ball. Back to Fowler. Fowler to Hamrick. Hamrick shoots from the corner. No good. Rebound by Holt. Wolverines. Hamrick's trying to guard her off. Black Bear trying to guard her. Little girl can handle the ball pretty good.
Yes, she can. I tell you what, if you look at the ball handling, the Holdenville girls are
good. That Tatum, she's a pretty good ball handler. Our ball almost stolen away. Tatum's got the ball. Here she goes to the bucket again. That's a walk. Never called it. Ball almost stolen again. Double dribble. Henrietta.
That was a blessing right there.
Yep.
We'll take that.
All right, here we go. 16-12, minute 8 to go. In the second period. Over to Fowler. Fowler over to Black Bear. Black Bear shoots. No good. Get the rebound, guys.
The Wiggins couldn't get in there in time.
What happened? What are they calling? What are they calling? Foul on Smith?
Yep.
To who? Oh, to... Smith's on the line here. Smith shoots, and it's good. Smith eyes the hoop again, shoots, and it's no good. Rebound fought for. Fix-It-Go gets a rebound for the Wolverines.
Down to that last minute now.
Voight passes it over. Back to Marriott. Marriott passes it off. Here's a long shot. No good. Fowler's got the ball, bringing it down. Take your time. Take your time. 34 seconds to go. Wiggins got the ball, throws it back to Fowler. Fowler throws it right away to Marriott. Marriott got that ball stolen.
13 seconds left. Yep.
And Marriott's going to shoot. And she's already had a three-pointer.
Nope.
There's another rebound. And it's up. Fix-It-Go gets the ball. Fix-It-Go puts it in.
So as we run out of the first half, Henrietta 13, Holdenville 13.
Yep.
So we'll be back here in just a few minutes. We want to thank our other sponsors that make this thing possible. Henrietta Tag Agency, down there at 4th and Main. Foresight Land Surveying. Jeremy Roberts over at Edward Jones does a great job.
Yes, he does. He's also a great volunteer for our community, too. So
he is. We got Jeremy Johnson over at Henrietta Dental Center. He does a fantastic job taking care of Henrietta's dental needs. Okay, insured. We've got Jennifer Shipman and Donnie Smith. Yeah, if you need insurance, I'd go see those tomorrow.
Yep.
Here again, we just got so many good people that help make these things possible. Sean Rogers down at Rogers Funeral Home. He's been here 20 years now.
Sean has done an excellent job.
Oh, he is.
He just buried a good friend of mine, and he's been here to all the games, and I'm still thinking about him. It's Jake Greeley. We lost him, and my heart goes out to all his friends and his family, and he'll surely be missed. He surely was a Boomer Sooner, and he surely was a Knight fan, and Jake did score one touchdown as a Henrietta Hen.
anyway, well, thank you, everyone. We'll be back just here in a little bit, so.
Yes, it is. I'm lucky to have my son come in from Pennsylvania here tonight to see what's going on in our local area. He's trying to take a deer home with him, but we'll see what he does the next 2 days. Yep. His guide service, you know, Challenge Bielko guide service, kind of puts him in an area, a good area every year, so we'll see.
Cool. If you guys get too many deer and that you don't really have room for.
Yep.
I got a freezer that we
okay.
can get some
okay. Well, we don't have one. I got to get one of my deer I have to take to the priest at the church. Now, the other one, Bruce, I may be calling you.
That's fine.
Good. Now you want it already cut up and froze, or are you going to process it?
Would you grind it up for me?
Okay. Oh, mercy, Boku.
Boy, I tell you what, this has been a good first half.
Yes, it has. Real great for a first half.
You know, we've been a little slow in the start, but the girls have been steady just shooting.
Yep. Plus
5-point difference for the first game of the year. You know, I really can't fault anyone on this.
Well, we're close enough that we can come back and win. That's the key.
And Holdenville, I've got to give it to them. They've got some good shooters down there.
Oh, yes, they do. And they're working the ball towards the basket. And that's what we got to do, the same thing they're doing.
They've got a couple of threes already in this.
Yep, they sure do.
That's not bad.
Nope.
So we're ready to start it up. There's Coach Three talking with the girls right now. 42 seconds left to go. Start the third quarter. Real good turnout from both towns.
They yep, absolutely.
Time. 22 seconds left. Tomorrow night, the quarterback club is going to be honoring the football players with the dinner. We'll be over there for that. So watch for the pictures and everything on thehenrietta.com. Oh, I still miss the opening tip-off for each quarter and each half. You know what?
Yep. And looky here, we got even more people coming in for the boys' game coming up. So they're going to be pretty well loaded up here tonight. That's fantastic. That is fantastic. All right, here we go. Holdenville bringing the ball across. Almost stolen away. Throwing underneath again. They're going for that basket.
Yep. Looked like Hamrick and Fowler both trying to go for it and winds up going off their hands. So
yep.
It's going to be Holdenville's ball.
Holdenville's ball thrown in. Here's the long shot again. Three-pointer. That was by Tatum. Fowler bringing the ball down. No, Fowler's going to lose the ball. Yes, she did. Here's a long shot. Going under the hoop, throws underneath. Here, Tatum shoots again. No good. Buck shot by Smith. Good job by Smith to save that basket.
I'll tell you what, I'm
Smith is getting a lot more aggressive this year.
Oh,
I'm proud of her. Ball thrown in. Tatum's got the ball, driving again. Long shot. No good. Rebound, Black Bear.
Well, you're seeing the Henrietta girls with a lot more confidence than what they had.
Oh, absolutely. Ever since Kirk Treat has taken over the girls' team, it is a complete turnaround here in Henrietta.
Oh, yeah.
You got to give him credit where credit is due.
Listen, I like that.
Oh, throw it away ball. Henrietta's ball going down.
Yes, Coach Wendell Threet has been a great addition to the Henrietta basketball program.
He has built a lot of good confidence in these young ladies.
And last year was the first year for Bunyan Johnson, boys' side.
Yep.
And look how they did.
Yep. There's underneath. There it is. There's a shot, too. Hamrick puts it in. That's what you got to do. Just exactly what they did.
You bet.
15-21, six-point difference again. There's a shot all the way to the basket. Should have never left her in. Fowler bringing the ball across the court. Over to Hamrick. Hamrick's going to drive. She's driving the basket. Should have been a foul. Knocked her down.
That looked like I should have been.
Whoa, the ball thrown away. Henrietta ball. That's good the way they're throwing the ball.
Well, they're trying to get that.
They want to get down the court quick.
They do.
That is their game plan.
They want to keep us out of the defense side.
Yep. They want to get down quick and put it in the bucket.
You bet.
They sped it up. All right, here comes DeWiggins with the ball.
Caitlin.
Green cross, almost throw it away.
Good pass.
Ooh, that a bad ball. Bad pass.
Yep,
bad pass by Black Bear. Okay. Holdenville bringing the ball down. Tatum passes it in to Smith. Smith bringing it across the court. Over to the other Smith. There's two Smiths on his team.
Yep.
Smith and Smith. Like and we got a Smith. Long shot. No good.
There
rebound by Black Bear.
Autumn's in the middle of that.
All right. Hammer's got the ball. Across the court. Back. Oh, man. You talk about a half-court shot. They almost went in, too.
I've seen her make that in practice.
Yep. They're dribbling the ball around, trying to get it underneath. Tatum's got the ball, and it's good. Tatum.
There you go.
Tatum's got 5 points already this quarter, and she's going to shoot again.
We've got several of the girls on there that play in this Indian Summer League.
Fowler's got three now.
And that experience shows.
Ball's up, and it's good. So Tatum gets another one. Tatum's had 3 points or 6 points already this quarter, which is keeping us from getting caught up. So
right.
They need to be putting a little pressure on her. Fowler's got the ball, jumping around. And Tatum is just guarding all over. Ball's thrown over to DeWiggins. DeWiggins shoots. Good. DeWiggins puts it in for two. All right, Holdenville trying to get under the hook in. Here comes Tatum again. Going to shoot the basket. Left hand, no good. Rebound fought for on her back. Tatum's fouled. Foul by Tatum. All right, here comes the ball.
There's DeWiggins bringing it down again.
Yep. DeWiggins bringing the ball now. Hamrick passes to Fowler. Fowler underneath the Black Bear. Black Bear. Ooh. Pushed her out of the way. Foul on Black Bear.
Yep.
That's three on Bear.
Yeah, we don't need her to go out.
Man, Bear, come on. All right.
Saw her sister, Autumn, or Madeline, come in a while ago.
Yeah. Madeline, double dribble. Henrietta's ball.
I told Madeline, just go ahead and get suited up. We'll let you play this one again.
Yeah, you bet. She said she probably would, too.
Oh, she wanted to, but
yeah.
Graduated last year. We lost her, darn it.
Yep. All right, here we go. The Wiggins with the ball, dribbling down, over to Smith. Smith bringing the ball down. Hey, Smith can even dribble this year. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Big change in there. Ball knocked down the court. Oh, Hamrick, give her the ball. Hamrick just like.
Those turnovers is what's going to hurt
us.
Yeah,
killed us. There, Fowler. Oh, throws it away. This is not what we need to do, girls.
Nope.
Settle down a little bit. Don't get mad. Get even.
This is what I said, those turnovers.
Yeah.
Don't need them.
Don't get mad. Just get even, guys. That's all you got to do. .350 to go in the third period, 17-28. 11-point difference. Here's Holdenville driving the ball. Tatum with the ball. Over to Phillips. Phillips underneath the Fixico. 22 shoots, no good. And Fowler's got the ball, bringing it down for Henrietta. Now just set it up, girls. Set it up and work the ball. DeWiggins got the ball, shoots, no good. Rebound, that was an air ball.
Rebound by the Lady Wolverines.
And we're going to do this. Henrietta's going to do a press. No, I guess not.
Nope.
We haven't done a press yet. You know that, Bruce?
I noticed that.
Have not done that, and that may be where you can get your ball back. That's a push. Push off on number four, I do believe. Oh, D. Wiggins gets a...
That's good because if it had been Hamrick, she's already got several.
Yep.
I forgot how many, but...
Hamrick's got three. Okay, throwing the ball in. Throws it underneath, wide open under the basket.
And two more.
And Phillips puts it in. That's four for Phillips this quarter. Smith with the ball, no good. We're just throwing them up there. We're not. Here's Tatum. Long shot, good. Three-pointer. That's 2 threes she's made this quarter.
These threes will knock you out of the game in a hurry. And we get a timeout, so we'll be right back.
She's got 9 points this quarter. Showing everybody and taxpayers and what they're spending the money for.
All right, here we go. 2 minutes, 29 seconds left to go in this
third period.
Quarter. God, this has been exciting. So far, that, it's been pretty well owned by the Lady Wolverines.
Yeah, they're going to have to get control of number 11, Tatum, if they're going to continue to... rebound on the points, because that young lady's just putting them in threes and twos and foul for shots, and Fowler's got the ball. Boy, they move the defense right back out, and they move right with them. There's a ball thrown away, and rebound
taken by the Lady Wolverines.
Yep.
Again, there's that turnover.
Smith rebounded. I think Smith's got the ball right now. Looking to get underneath there, trying to get it. Fixico's blocking out. Throw it under to Fixico. Fixico shoots. There it is. Fixico gets her two for this quarter. There's a ball underneath. Ball shot. That's good. That's a good shot there by the Wiggins. That's four for DeWiggins this quarter. That was a long shot, and it's no good. Rebound fought for. And Hamry gets it, throws it to Fowler. Fowler bringing it on down. She shoots. Long shot, no good. Got to get the rebounds. Here he gets them. Tatum gets the rebound. Smith's got the ball, dribbling it down, passes it over. Trying to get it. Fixco. Fixco wide open. Misses it. Shoots again, no good. And a foul on Fixico. Fixico, that is her only first. All right, Fowler taking the ball out.
Here we are under a minute now left in this third quarter. Henrietta's going to have to get some offense ginning real fast.
Yep. 54 seconds to go in this period. Hamrick's got the ball, driving to the basket. Almost loses it. That's walking. All right, we got Noah into the ball game now. Giving Smith a rest. Noah's in the ball game. There's Fixico. Noah's blocking her. Out of bounds.
Noah's number 24 for the Henrietta Lady Knights.
Yep. It's the first time she's been in the ball game.
Yep.
Ball out front. Fixico throws it over to Smith. Smith's underneath. Back out to Fixico. Fixico to Marriott. They're trying to drive to that basket. Look at, there she goes, right to the basket. Passes it over.
Right.
But they're opening the corners again. That's what they're doing. They bring the ball in and bring it back out and open the corners up, and they get their long shots. 9 seconds to go. There's a foul on Fowler. That's her fourth foul.
We've seen Kim foul out several times during the games of last season. Jeez.
We had a lot of people to back her up before.
Yeah.
No good.
And
it's over.
That's the end of the third quarter.
19-35.
Wow.
Good. That was a good quarter by Wolverines. A bad quarter by Henrietta. That quarter's primary by DeWiggins was the person that was making the shots for us this quarter. That's about it.
Yeah. Caitlin, can't do it by herself, though. We're going to have to have the others come in.
Yep, absolutely. I'm surprised that Black Baron getting in the mid area also. We'll see. Time goes on. ball out of bounds.
Final quarter, we got to come up with some points, Andrew.
Sure do. Oh, Croak Street gave some.
I'm hoping he had the magic.
Leaving Noah in the ball game. Noah took Smith's place, and she's staying in. So, Black Bear, Lee Wiggins, Hamrick. Hamrick's taking the ball. Drive, it just dribbles it right out of bounds. She was going to put it in the bucket. She just lost it. All right, here comes Smith bringing the ball down. DeVoit, or Smith, a long shot. No good. Black Bear's got the ball, bringing it down over to DeWiggins. Wiggins passes to Fowler. Fowler underneath the Black Bear. Black Bear to Noah, and that no good. Shot was no good. No foul called. There's Smith bringing the ball down. Good little dribbler. Good little guard.
I'll tell you what, I'm impressed by those Holdenville Bucks.
Yep.
They are good.
Yep, over to Marriott. There's a long shot. No good. Ball out of bounds, Henrietta.
So we'll take it that way.
Yep. Voigt shot and missed it.
Here comes Emily back in.
Yeah, here comes Smith back in. No out. All right, Smith back in. Here we go. Fowler bringing the ball down. Passes over to Hamrick. Hamrick over to Black Bear. Black Bear's got the ball. Shoots. No good. Rebound fought for. Fowler back up. Puts it in.
Give Kim 2 points on that.
You bet. Ball under bounce. Here comes Voigt. Shoots. No good. Yeah, and good. Voigt makes it.
Didn't look like it was or she was off balance
yep.
when she shot.
Yep, but it went in. Fowler brings the ball down. Over to Hamrick. Hamrick shoots. No good. Hamrick need to follow your shot there, girl. There you go. Ball stolen by Black Bear. Picked up by Hamrick. Over to Black Bear. Fowler's got the ball. Smith shoots. No good. And here they come. Smith bringing the ball down. Sets it up. Over to Marriott. Fixico shoots. No good. Rebound again by Smith. Throws it back out to Fixico. Fixico's fighting for. The ball stolen by Hamrick. Voigt's after the ball. Ah. Stolen by the Wolverines. Here they come. And here comes. The Wiggins
There's
gets
the
ball.
Right back in there.
Fowler's got the ball across the court. Over to Black Bear. Black Bear's going to shoot a long one. No good. That girl can shoot from half court.
Yeah, but she still needs to get the accuracy down.
Yep. Smith with the ball. Back with Voigt. Ball back to Smith. Smith passes over to Marriott. Marriott back into Fixico. Ball stolen by Fowler. A little.
Ouch.
Foul on Fixico. Well, 22.
If they'd have fallen on you and me like that, we'd have broken hips, Andy.
Voigt had to foul. Voigt had to. That's three on Voigt. Yep.
Yep. When they had put her on the sidelines.
Okay, here we go. Only 5 minutes to go in this period, guys. 3 minutes is already gone. You haven't scored a bit. Let's go here. Hamrick's getting the ball. Shoots. Oh, just. Black Bear gets another foul. That's four on Black Bear.
You got four on her. You got four on DeWiggins, I
yep.
believe.
Yep. Yep. 4:48 to go in the fourth period. 21-37. 16-point difference. Marriott's got the ball, passes it over. Smith's got the ball, drives right through Henrietta, shoots, no good. Fowler's got the ball, driving it down the court. They're trying to stop her, get ahead of her. And it's ball stolen off of her. Their double team has stole the ball. Charging foul on number three. Charging foul on three. That's third. That's their third foul. And the Wiggins bring in the ball. Oh, got a foul. Fowler gets the ball out of bounds.
Number four for the Holdenville girls.
That's four on Jackson.
And we're timeout. Timeout there.
Now just 4:02 to go, Bruce.
Yeah, just get out there and watch us on Roku. You can watch it on your big screen. Off now from the start of the boys game. Now, people have had their money's worth coming to the game tonight, Andy.
Yes, they have.
Been a good game.
Great support. Brings back all kind of memories.
Fowler will be throwing the ball in for the Henrietta.
Yep. 4:02 to go. We need points. Ball.
Hammer gets it. Gets it back to Fowler.
Fowler takes it up, shoots, and she's fouled. Fowler go to line for two. And the foul was on number five, on Billy.
And there's one.
There's one for Fowler. So Fowler has made 3 points this quarter. And she made 4 points this quarter. And she's got a total of 6 points for the whole game.
We need a lot more than that out of her.
Yep, sure do. Smith Garden. They're just working the time off just to get the there's Marriott with the ball, throws out. Back out. There's a travel right there.
Yep. She walked it a little bit.
Yep, Henrietta's ball out of bounds.
3:33 left to go in the game.
All right, here we go.
Of course, I'm thinking one of the things that makes this place look like it's packed is the we're comparing it with the other.
There's field. Fowler. Hambrick with a long shot. No good. Back up with Smith. Back. Smith fouled again.
Ball taken away from her.
Ball taken away from her. Smith took her glasses off. You notice that?
Yeah. Usually when Fowler took hers off, that's when she meant
business. When she got mad. Yep.
Yeah, I remember last year a couple times Fowler would take her glasses
yep.
off and
yep.
holy mackerel, it was a whole new game after that.
Yep. Well, here we go.
Maybe that's what we need to have happen there.
All right. They're putting some new girls in for Holdenville. Get a little bit more. They put Fixico back in their ball game. Fowler's got the ball.
Well, I can't blame Coach
Tatum. Let's get him back in.
Let's get him the experience.
Oh, yeah. Special way to that.
Ball was thrown away.
There's Tatum with the ball. Tatum bringing the ball.
Good throw cross court.
Smith over to Marriott. Ball's up, no good. Throws it back outside. They're setting up again. Smith. There's that long shot. No good. And Marriott fouls.
Kim's got a little bit of a limp on that leg.
That's the granddaughter of Dean Goforth that is the and Carrie Goforth, that is the granddaughter of them from Holdenville, the racing guys. Yeah, ball stolen back over the corner to Smith. The Wiggins shoots. No good.
Air ball.
Oh, that was a foul by Hamrick. Hamrick, Hamrick are pretty good. And that is Hamrick's third. 2 minutes to go in this fourth period. Here comes Smith with the ball for Wolverines. Fakes, throws the ball to the corner, trying to get it underneath the Fixico. Smith again, over to the other corner. Tatum with the ball, throws it over. Over to Marriott. Ball underneath the Fixico. Fixico shoots, no good. Knocks it out of bounds. Henry had a ball.
He's looking back, Coach says, I don't know if I touched that. Yep, she did.
Okay, here we go. DeWiggins got the ball, minute 36 to go. Hamrick bringing it across the court. Hamrick's driving to the basket, loses it. Fixico's got the ball.
And look at there. Smith's right back with it.
Fixico got the foul.
Fouled on that. So Smith's going to go to the line shooting. Be a 1-1 for her. Let's see.
Not very many fouls on Holdenville, let me tell you.
No.
Still 1-1. We're in the fourth period with minute 21 to go.
You know, I've seen these when it's the first quarter and we're already there.
Yeah, exactly right. That'd be good sportsmanship here tonight. And these ladies.
It really has.
And it's good. Smith made it.
13-point difference.
And Smith put her glasses back on. Ball's up, and it's no good. Rebound fought for. And that was a foul on Smith. That's Smith's first one.
I thought for a minute Hamrick was going to be able to get that.
Yeah. I thought that was going to be a charger where they stuck that arm out there like that. They got new girls in the ball game. Ball up. No good. Black Bears got the ball. Smith is Gardner. Hamrick to Fowler. Fowler throws it away.
Trying to get it over to Blackberry.
Yeah, Tatum throws it back over to Smith. 55 seconds to go in this period. This will close the ball game out. Wolverines will go home with a victory. Henrietta will get some more experience. That Smith is a good guard. You see how great? She's a great guard.
Oh, I know it. Look at that.
She can handle the ball. Now that Hamrick kind of thought that was a foul, but she just let it go. Oh, foul on Hamrick.
Foul. With 28 seconds left to go in the game. Phillips be shooting a 1-1. Well, let's see how well we can do here.
Phillips shoots, and it's good. Low scoring game overall.
It really is.
38 points, 24-12. Good defensive ball game played by both sides. And she gets another one.
Well, you're looking at a 15-point difference in the game.
Yep.
Still, that's not bad for first game of the season. I'm not disappointed in our girls one little bit. Maybe I'm just the eternal optimist, but you know what I mean?
We got 33 in the ball game now. Tran. Yeah, we're losing again. Tatum's got the ball. She's going to dribble it out.
Pulls back out. 14 seconds left to go in the game.
12 seconds to go.
Yeah, we're just going to piddle with it now. And there's the end of the game. Henrietta 24, Holdenville 39.
All right, Wolverines take the win tonight, and Holdenville's started on the floor. And
we'll be back in a few minutes with the boys' contest.
There you go.
So
stick around for the boys' ball game coming up.